for me, it was more like seeing almost like art underwater, like sculpture art. And then you just realize like, oh, nature could be, like, oh, beautiful the nature could be.